Hey yo, what's up guys? This is Prestige Wilderness, and this is our first ever episode. We are fishing for some native trout here in north central Pennsylvania. It's me and my buddy Johnny here. He's still up at the truck, but as you can see, this creek looks awfully nice. Some huge holes, and we're looking to catch some logs, you know?
I didn't think that this would work at all. I think I found the first one of these lures I found.
So what we're using today is just a trout magnet. You can just get them at Walmart. We're using them because spinners and Rapalas are fished too fast right now. And it's like January 4th. And the fish are very lethargic. And they just don't go after stuff that's fast.
I might have got caught on the camera. You can see a small
nice little brook trout. Oh, man. Missed a big one. That one had weight. Frick. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Look at that. Look at that. That's huge. Huge brown, baby. Huge. Absolutely awesome. Holy cow.
That is awesome.
I've already slipped a few times. Yesterday I was trying to make the first YouTube video. I didn't catch anything and I fell into the creek. But I'm trying to get you guys some good content. It's kind of hard right now this time of the year. But I hope to get you some hunting content and camping. Maybe even some miscellaneous stuff like ghost hunting or Bigfoot hunting. I don't know. But I want you guys to stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Peace out, everybody.